Hello dear friends, welcome to Aditi Storyteller channel. Do you know what is special about today? Yes, today is International Firefighters Day. Today, I'm going to tell you everything about International Firefighters Day. Firefighters are some of the most courageous and fearless people who dedicate their lives for the protection of people and their property. Unlike the rest of us, firefighters are tasked with running towards the danger instead of staying away from it. They rescue the people from burning buildings and vehicles and are well trained to put out a fire. Sometimes, they even work for long hours at a stretch and are on duty for more than 24 hours. Hence, to recognize and honor the sacrifices that firefighters make to keep our communities and environment safe, International Firefighters Day is celebrated every year. International Firefighters Day, or IFFD, is observed annually on May 4 to remember those firefighters who have died while serving our community or dedicated their lives to protecting the safety of us all. On this day, we also show our support and appreciation to the firefighters worldwide who continue to protect us so well throughout the year. Now let me tell you the history of Firefighters Day. The International Firefighters Day came into existence after five firefighters lost their lives while they were trying to control a wildfire in Australia's Victoria's Linton. The incident occurred on December 2, 1998, in which Gary Verideveld, Chris Evans, Stuart Davidson, Jason Thomas, and Matthew Armstrong lost their lives. They died due to the sudden change of the direction of the wind. Soon after that tragic event, a firefighter named J.J. Edmondson sent an email to his colleagues calling it for an international holiday that would honor the sacrifices and triumphs of the firefighters everywhere. On May 4, people all over the world celebrated the first International Firefighters Day. On this day, people sport a symbolic red and blue ribbon badge. These two colors denote the main elements of a firefighter's work. The red color symbolizes fire, while blue is for water. The combination of red and blue is also globally recognized for the representing of emergency service. This ribbon is cut precisely 5 cm long and 1 cm wide, with two separate colors conjoined on the top. Saint Florian, the patron saint of firefighters, is also another symbolic element to the International Firefighters Day. As legend states, he saved an entire village engulfed in flames using just a single bucket of water. Legend also states, because of this act, he is also known as the protector of those who have come in danger of fire. The duties he performed for his province are the same duties that firefighters around the world perform every day, with the same dedication and braveries. On May 4, Saint Florian is globally recognized and honored, and this day is also known as the Day of Saint Florian. Therefore, International Firefighters Day was chosen to be honored on May 4 in the honor of the saint. Now let me tell you a famous quote told by J.J. Edmondson. The role of a firefighter in today's society, be it urban, rural, natural environment, volunteer, career, industrial, defense force, aviation, motorsport, or other, is one of the dedication, commitment, and sacrifice. No matter what country we reside and work in the fire services, we fight together against one common enemy, fire. No matter what country we come from, what uniform we wear, or what language we speak. Now, Let me tell you how to celebrate International Firefighters Day. There are many great ways to celebrate firefighters on this day. Most of all, this day is about showing our appreciation for the service, risks, and sacrifice. So find a way to make sure your local firefighters know how much you value them. As always, it's the thought that counts and small gestures go a long way. So even bringing a cake down to the fire hall would be a nice thing to do. You could also consider donating money to one of the many firefighter charities out there, some of which help firefighters injured in the line of duty to get the medical treatment they need and return to health. Other firefighter charities help retired firefighters live comfortably after the years of risk they took for the others. You can also raise awareness about the dangers firefighters bravely face every day by wearing a red and blue ribbon, the colors of water and fire, respectively. There are also a lot of different craft projects that you can enjoy on Firefighters Day that are based on the symbol of the day. Wearing a ribbon, baking a cake, or donating a few dollars to the charity may not seem like a particularly impressive to you, but they will likely mean to the world to those who work tirelessly for their communities. You could also use this time to educate yourself about some of the heroic acts of the firefighters, whether in your area or around the world. All you need to do is a quick search on the internet and you will be able to read about some amazing heroic firefighter stories. This includes heroes who have risked their lives to save newborn babies from burning buildings, as well as the firefighters who have been involved in high-profile incidents that happened around the world. Now, I'm going to show you some amazing quotes about International Firefighters Day. You've learned a lot about International Firefighters Day. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get the latest update. I wish everyone a very happy International Firefighters Day.